Exercise is good for a lot of different things, but it's actually very good to prevent the shrinkage of your brain as you get older. Now, there was a study that I'm going to put down below that was based on 120 older adults doing aerobic exercise, randomized control study, and this is what they found. They found there was an increase in the volume that's the front part of your hippocampus. Now, what is the hippocampus? This is the part of the brain that is in control of spatial navigation or spatial memory, your ability to remember locations and understand where you are in relationship to something else. So if they put you in one of those mazes that they have, you're going to have a heck of a time trying to find your way out of that. So certain birds that fly south during the winter have huge hippocampus structures to allow them to navigate. So that's one tiny thing that the hippocampus does, but it does other things too related to memory. Also, exercise will increase blood flow to your hippocampus. Now, the hippocampus is one of the few areas of the brain that can regenerate. Most of the brain cannot regenerate, but the hippocampus can, and that's involved with memory, so that's the good news. All right, and then we have an increase in BDNF in the hippocampus. It stands for brain-derived neurotrophic factors, and that's the thing that helps regrow the brain. And exercise will stimulate that in the hippocampus. Exercise will also increase the volume of the prefrontal cortex, okay? That's involved in decision-making and thinking, so exercise can help you with that. All right, so now what shrinks the brain? Age, stress, and having high blood sugars. So, in this video, my intention is just to make you aware that exercise can prevent the loss of volume of your brain. And if you combine exercise with intermittent fasting and vitamin B1 from nutritional yeast, I think you'll have a really good plan to keep your brain at the size it needs to be as you age. Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself. And so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.